Here's a problem inside Premiere Pro 2020. I was editing a video and suddenly the timeline got maximized somehow. So how to solve this problem? This key, this waveline and apostrophe, that one is maximizing it. Or if that's not working, then shift and that waveline. So in this case, only the waveline is doing it. So whichever window is selected, that one will be maximized and restored on your screen. That is visible here at window and maximize frame. Here says shift plus that apostrophe, but it's working with shift and without shift also. So if I select, let's say, this upper window, the blue line is here now, and if I press only the apostrophe, now it's maximizing it. That one down there, only the apostrophe is doing the job. Shift apostrophe is also working.